Blue Alliance over there do the same. One rotor going apiece during autonomous. That's 60.3 Alliance. As we go in to tell you, drivers at the controls. Blue Alliance with a slight lead, 5 points. 42-17 for the Red Alliance. We're going to change that outcome. The pilot pulling up that gear and ended up dropping it. That happens from time to time. 61-60, Blue Alliance. And their teammate at the loading station trying to load up another gear. 61-60, perfecting that kick, able to kick the gear out of the way. That was blocking them. More robotics, the gear in the possession, but in an awkward spot on the robot. Hopefully that won't affect them. 90 seconds remaining. Red Alliance still trailing. Now they're up. 105-70. They're able to get that second rotor turning. Plenty of time remaining. Blue Alliance just dropping that gear from the lift. Unfortunate. Blue Alliance still two rotors away from getting a second rotor turning. Two gears away from getting a second rotor turning. No robots going for the fuel, but change that. Here comes 42-17. Trying to score a couple of fuel into that low efficiency boiler. Plenty of time remaining, 47 seconds. 37-40, Blue Alliance working on the gear. Storm Robotics, that pilot. Easy enough. Oh, it just falls out. The end of that lift. There's several gears around the bottom of that airship. Last 30 seconds. Rope speed drop from the davits. Let's see how many robots are preparing for flight. That touchpad has to light up for them to be ready for takeoff. 10 seconds remaining. Each robot that's ready for takeoff with an extra 50 bonus points. Will they get it? 3, 2, 1! 25-26. Literally at the last second.